Hello guys, me back again with another video, and today we're gonna be playing Hungry Shark Evolution again. We left up when I bought the new shark, and I was playing for a little so we could get ahead. I'm on level 6 on that shark, so level 8 on that shark, so I need 2 more levels to get the other shark, and I need more money for that, so I've been saving up 1,800. I found out that I could use the mantras, which is really cool. And I like this shark better than that one. Because I could eat bigger fish. And when those people are left, like when you see those like people left in cages. When they're locked in cages, you could you have to do it really fast with it. Like this. I'm gonna start eating one shark at a time. Oh, this one's hard. That's okay. I need to eat. Fishies. Feed me now! Okay. That was 4. And turn it up a little because I can't hear. Last time we were here, we left off and we bought this new shark. And I haven't messed with it that much. I don't want to waste a lot of money. I'm not trying to find it, so we're almost. I want to go visit this place, which is pretty cool. When I was playing offline, when I was recording, this was a really cool place. It was pretty cool. I forgot to put a video yesterday because I was busy doing something else, so I'm going to be posting a video Sunday because on Saturday I'm going to the state fair. I might vlog, probably not, because I don't know if people are me. But at the end I'm going to make a video of everything I got. It's really cool. because I really want to get I haven't done this one. Oh, calm down. Yeah, I'm probably gonna stop. Get away from the mine bombs because I don't want to. You see the little it's called the bars breaking on it, and it's already like that. Soon I'm gonna be breaking it up. Okay, let's go this way and see what there's. You see this way. Weird. No, I'm free to. Oh no, this is a bigger cage, so I can't. Yeah, because I have to tag it. So then it's. Oh, this is an underwater thing. I think I could go through it with the shark. But I don't like it because I need to be even a lot of people. A lot of other sharks. It drains stuff down a lot. So let's go. Ready, set, go. I need to get the health potion to fill up my health. And let's go. Yeah, I can do it. No, stop pushing me this way. No. Yes, I need to go eat. I need to go eat. Chopped fist. No, no, I hate those sharks. Oh, I need you. Those are hard finds. That's underwater current. Right? I don't know if you can go move that way. And now you went too far to that. Oh, I'm starving. I need to eat. Oh, there we go. Okay, let's go. No, leave me alone. I don't like you. What? I'm gonna have to use a gem. I'm gonna go. of people can help only me, a human. Oh, here in my house, this is crazy. I couldn't pick up there. Okay. Oh, I thought that was a bottle that I could eat. Sorry about the Snapchat notifications. Oh, boy, I have a Snapchat. My Snap is in About Me. Go check it out and go add me. Video because I still want to play. Okay, I finished and I made that little thing smaller again. So I'm like, okay. If you guys hear stuff talking in the background, it's my parents. Well, I died. Okay.
Deciding which wall to hang this on.
My mom was talking to me.
Dude, don't joke.
If I sound sick, it's because I'm...
Dude, don't hate. Go for it. Can't go wrong. Rest the day with Right Guard.
I try to make another video of another game, but I had to go to settings to do something. So I'd rather just stop. Sensitivity. Oh, I can change the control. So I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna stop the video and then I'll come once I turn to level 10. Be back in a minute. Okay, time for some minutes and I'm gonna return level. Maybe eat level 10. So I'm just gonna kill myself and see if it's actually level 10 that I need to get, any stripes, and how much money is it? So, definitely. The video for coming, click and subscribe, give it a like, and comment down below on what the game I should play. Bye.